Hey, this is Tanuj Virwani and you're watching the T-Series official YouTube channel. For all the latest updates on my upcoming film One Night Stand, log on to youtube.com/T-Series.
Ek baat kahun kya ijazat hai tere ishq ki mujhko aadat hai.
Of the film is One Night Stand, you can't have just two people holding hands for like 2 hours, right? I mean, there will be certain scenes and all, but it's all within the context of the film. Having said that, the One Night Stand itself is just the tip of the iceberg. It's just the cause and effect. It's the cause and then the effect of what that fateful night does to the main characters in the film is what the film is all about, and how if it's a one-sided love or a lust and how that turns into obsession and how it can destroy homes and families. So I think that's what the film is about as a whole. So I play the character of Urvil Rai Singh, and he's a married guy, and he's a good husband, and he's good at his work, and he's like a class topper. So he's good in that way. But there's something inside of him. He has a darker side. He likes to have his fun outside of marriage. He likes having his flings when he goes on tour and for the different events and stuff and all that. And his justification, more to himself than to anyone else, is that, hey, listen, I'm a good husband. I give my wife whatever she needs. So what if I have a little fun outside of my marriage and all? At the end of the day, I come home to her. And if she doesn't know something, there's a line, ki jo baat wo jaanti hai usse uska kya farak ho sakta hai? There's nothing that should change for her. And his fundas in life gets a rude shock when he meets this mysterious woman, Selena. And that's where things spiral completely out of control. It was absolutely fantastic because she's pretty much been the best co-star I've worked with till date, for the simple reason that we had a majority of our scenes during the 50-day shoot of the film. It's just basically her and me, and sometimes what happens is it can get very static. It's just like a couple of people, it's like a back and forth, your dialogue, my dialogue. But like, we made it really conversational. We worked the scenes out well. We worked well in tandem. We had workshops. We trusted each other's instincts. We let each other, like, if a certain scene is her scene, I would not try and snatch it from her. And if she felt a certain scene was my scene, she would let me, because it's all about that, you know. And I think she's been wonderful. And hopefully, if people appreciate my work, the two women I would like to give credit to is Sunny and my director, Jasmine. I feel really blessed that T-Series has given us these wonderful songs, and they had the faith that, you know, we could do justice to them. And as you said, it's a very well-rounded album. You've got the party tracks, you've got Rishta Sutta, you've got Do Peg Mar. At the same time, you've got the more melodious, soulful, romantic tracks, which a lot of people love, such as Ijazat and Le Chala. And there's this other wonderful track, which is like a half Hindi, half Punjabi thing called Ki Kara, which hopefully should be out soon. And I think it's very well-rounded because it's got something for everyone. And if you can keep everyone happy, what else do you want? It was exceptional. Not for a day did I feel that she's a first-time director. She knew her job inside out. She came very well prepared onto set. As an actor, if I had a certain query, she always gave me a logical answer. Why my character is doing what he's doing. And I think I can speak on behalf of Sunny as well, because like, certain times Sunny would be like, but why am I doing this? And she gave a justification which made sense. It was a valid point, and that's what made us get into character even better and deliver an even more earnest performance, I would imagine.
Bag mar aur bhul ja.